Reese, where's Chris?
Do I look like his keeper? Some of us have lives even if you don't.
Go, Nate.
I'll lay off when he stops screwing us out of the season. Bitch.
You know what? Maybe if you laid off the steroids a little, I might be able to see past your fat head next time.
You know what? Maybe your dad should have sold you into slavery instead of your
sister. Fuck off, Nate. No one cares what you think.
Fuck you. Who are you even?
Undeserving illiterates.
Cause what?
I'll be laying on to the rest of our lives miserable. None but an eyelid.
Who is she talking about?
You work 10 times harder.
What does she do?
It's what she doesn't do that's the problem.
Yeah, whatever. Uncle Ruckus.
Oh, fuck off, Wendy. All you've done is bring people down. Your magazine, it's nothing but a glorified tabloid. And don't try to act like some kind of struggle hero, sporting a tired red beret while eating expensive dinners paid for with our unwoke tax money by your corrupt parents. Doesn't make you one of the people. It just makes you a joke. Chris.
It was you. The video. Zama let slip my real surname, and you decided to go to town with it and frame Wendy.
You have a wild imagination.
Zama was right about you. You're nothing but a bored, spoiled rich boy, and you won't get away with this.
I'm not saying that you did it, but if you did, for whatever reason, maybe you made a mistake or acted out of character. It's never too late to apologize.
I didn't post the video. This is exactly what she does. Just like how she manipulated the article I wrote about Fikile.
The head girl profile?
Yes.
You're nobody whose dad is a criminal.
Hey, I'm still talking to you.
Get the fuck off me.
Whoa, guys. Hey,
Flex,
stop.
Get away
from
me.
No.
Ow.
You're making the biggest mistake. One that'll have repercussions.
Excuse me, Miss Glamini. Is that a threat?
Ladies and gentlemen. This is the kid to watch. She was even schooling me on Umtu.
So kid to watch, tell us, why did you transfer to Parkhurst?
Okay, can you adults chill with the over-enthusiasm?
Sweetheart, we're just curious. It seems like your girlfriend has been doing a lot of digging. Or the campaign interview you did on Figile. That was priceless. Ladies and gentlemen, may I please introduce you to Christiana Amanpour, our South African CNN leading lady.
We need to consider moving her out of that school.
I don't want to move.
Belegazi. Oh, Tlisiyo. Sanalbam. Evidently, your principal has no control of that school, sweetheart. And Safuni Buleng. I knew she was troubled the minute I laid my eyes on her.
I don't care about Buleng. I'm not moving. Figi! Figi Lebele! Hey, when I'm done, did you turn in?
Rabisa, please.
Figile? Can we finally settle this now? You didn't just come here because you got into trouble at your old school, did you? No, I thought it was cute at first. Your obsession with me since my birthday party.
I'm not obsessed with you. You just don't understand the truth.
Then tell me the truth.
All I know is that ever since we made contact, you've been sabotaging me. My friends,
when
we engaged you
in... I think we need to speak when you're calmer. Okay? You don't understand.
I'm talking to you, Blaine.
Please. Stop.
Why are you fucking with my life?